Most of the time, you can't see them, but they are there, underwater in our streams and rivers. We're talking about freshwater mussels.
This is a mussel that can live to more than 100 years.
And conservation biologist Emily Blevins has been tracking them for the last 5 years.
Freshwater mussels are critical to our freshwater ecosystems.
That's because the creatures act like a natural filter, cleaning contaminants out of the water.
Including things like E. coli, flame retardants, pharmaceuticals, things that you wouldn't want to end up in your drinking water.
But over the last few years, biologists, including Blevins, have been tracking a mysterious die-off of the mussels, both on the East Coast and here in the Pacific Northwest.
Mussel beds exist for hundreds of years and can have thousands and thousands of animals in a bed. And so when they die really suddenly, that's usually a sign that something has really gone wrong.
And at this point, nobody knows exactly what's causing the die-offs, but they are scrambling to find out.
Freshwater mussels are considered kind of those canaries in the coal mine that tell you when something is wrong.
These are the most imperiled species in North America.
Travis Williams is executive director of Willamette Riverkeeper. He and a team of volunteers have been monitoring mussel beds in the Willamette as well. A few years back, he too noticed a problem in a stretch of river near Corvallis.
There was basically no reproduction happening within that bed, or a couple of beds of 40,000 mussels.
Some preliminary research points to disease as a possible cause for the die-offs, but experts say it's likely a combination of pollution, warmer water temperatures, and changes in river flows. The push now is to find out how to stop this troubling trend and save this critical species.
They're performing a huge service, and when we lose those mussels, we lose those services too.
And again, scientists say they cannot track this problem alone, which is why they're now asking for your help. If you're out by a river anywhere and happen to notice a bunch of mussel shells on the beaches or banks, biologists would certainly love to hear from you. We've got the information on how to report your findings on KGW.com.